Sandy beaches are an important ecosystem. Beaches are also the front lines of climate change impacts, most notably sea level rise. So these will be the first things that are impacted. There's a whole food chain on these beaches, and you know, it's not just us that are using them. So it's really important to gather as much knowledge as we can about these beaches to make sure that they are here for us and the others that use them. My name is Aaron Howard. I am a project manager for California Sea Grant, and the current project I'm on now is CoAST-SB, the Community Alliance for Surveying the Topography of Sandy Beaches. The idea is to monitor sandy beaches as they change over time. It provides knowledge to beach managers and decision makers about how to best and most effectively manage our beaches. Beach profiling is a measure of the surface contour of the beach from the landward edge to the shoreline. And we measure the slope of the beach across the same transect line each time. This way we can track how that section of beach changes from month to month over the years. One of our volunteers, Kevin, has been surveying with his wife and son for about 2 years now.
Hello, I'm Kevin Parent, and I'm a citizen scientist with the CoAST-SB organization. We decided to start volunteering because we heard about this opportunity. We really liked the idea of being citizen scientists, this idea that you're part of the process, that you're not just hearing about these things, but you're connected to it. As a family, we liked going down every month, collecting our data, reporting our data, and sort of feeling like we're part of something bigger. My son is involved with Santa Barbara High School and in the Computer Science Academy. I thought, hey, wouldn't it be neat if these kids could build an app to record the data and get to work on a real world project that makes the process more interesting, more fun, more accurate. Everybody benefits.
We share our data with the US Geological Survey, and they only go out twice per year. And so our goal is to supplement that biannual data with monthly surveys from volunteers.
CoAST-SB is nice because people going out to do measurements in their backyard can do things a lot more often than we can. And there's areas where we don't get good data and people can get out and do it for us. It's fabulous.
It's funny, I live here in Santa Barbara, have done so for a couple decades. And I've never gone to the beach more than I have with this process. And then once you're there, you are reminded how beautiful it is. We hear in the news every day that climate change is upon us. It is critical. As an ordinary citizen, you know, what can I do? Volunteering with CoAST-SB allows me to actually be on the ground collecting the data about what's happening. It is my hope and belief that that data can be used by decision makers to change behaviors. And if that can happen, then this is all worthwhile.
I see it's coming in stronger. I'm shaped by the wave crashing over.